Good morning. I'm just about to do my first triathlon, and this is going to be at Mercer Island. This is a sprint triathlon, pretty quick. It's a half mile run. I'm sorry, a half mile swim. It'll be I think they shortened it to about 8 mile bike ride. It'll be right on this corridor here in the express lanes, and then after that, it's just a 2.5 mile run. So it'll be really, really quick. Hopefully. I'm kind of strongest outside of the water, so I'm pretty excited about getting out, and no idea how long it'll take me to swim half a mile, so that's kind of what I'm thinking right now.
How you feeling today, Joe?
Feeling strong, feeling good, feeling cold.
What are you about to do?
I'm about to go do the Escape from the Rock triathlon here in Seattle, no sharks.
What's the water temperature today?
I think it's in the upper 20s. They had to run an icebreaker and smashed out some of the big chunks of iceberg. So I think we'll be okay as long as the seals don't get it. So that's it. So I'll see you on the finish line.
Well, good luck out there.